Welcome back to Carteret Mobile Park. Today we're looking at a one-bedroom home. Here we are at the office. We are located in Carteret, New Jersey. This is 1501 Roosevelt Avenue. And here's the house. It's a one-bedroom, one-bath home. Walking down from the office, the house is right on the same street. This is F-5, lot F-5. So let's take a look at the neighborhood. It's a lovely house with a beautiful little green area of grass. So there's facing Roosevelt Avenue and the back of the office, which was the old farmhouse on this property, which was once a farm. So this community was built in the 1940s and 50s. And we have sidewalks and there's parking right in front of the house. Here's another angle. You can see all the tidy little houses all in a row. You have a little plot of grass. You have to mow the lot. This is a land lease community. Vinyl sided house. Two doors, one near the bedroom. Here's a shed that's included. This house is propane gas and of course electric. There's your one car parking right in front. Again, here's the neighborhood. So magnificent. The sky is stunning today. Full circle view. And here's the view from the shed. So the shed is included. There's outside water and electric. You just have to mow the little plot you have here. So let's talk about the house for a minute. This is a 2013 pine grove. It's 14 feet wide and 46 feet long. So that's 644 square feet. It's currently listed at $60,000. This is the living room and it's carpeted. It's wallpapered. And these are thermopane windows and they're insulated. Here's a view from the kitchen and there's the carpeting. Not one stain. It's really very nice. A beautiful chocolate color and it's got a higher ceiling. I forget what that's called. Here's a view looking out the front window. Front door, I should say. Here's your steps. These are fiberglass steps with aluminum railings. My goodness, that sky is so pretty. So now let's take a look at the kitchen. The front door is open, brings in a lot of light. This is a really wonderful kitchen. It's vinyl flooring. It's got a fabulous countertop there that's regular size seating. Here is the guest closet, or coat closet, right behind the front door. That's very convenient. And, oh, it's called cathedral ceiling. So there you have the beautiful chandelier and the view of the kitchen. These are all wood cabinets. This double pane window in the front brings in a lot of light. There's a view of the flooring again. It's in excellent condition. And the chandelier. And again, the counter. Really very lovely design. Counter is your regular Formica countertop. There's a good cabinets with the pools. And you've got light above the sink and a little balance. It's a double stainless steel sink. You've got your washer, your dishwasher, and your stove. And that's a very large area for a table. We have a tiny one there just to give you an idea. And then there's the area for your refrigerator. Lots of cabinetry. These front-end kitchens have a lot of cabinetry. And these cabinets are adjustable, so you can move those little pegs and lift it or lower it depending on what you decide to store. There's a view into the living room. And that's the hutch that is on the living room side. You can put some decorative glassware there for collectibles. And I want to highlight this counter again. It's a great addition. There's the glass fronts to those cabinets. And again, there's the guest closet in the background. We're so close to New York City. It's a fabulous place for someone to be able to commute to the New York City. There's a lot of advantages to living in Carteret. The town of Carteret is now making a riverfront that will have a ferry that will go into New York City. There's many fabulous parks nearby, shopping center, the ShopRite's right in town. There's tons of great restaurants. There's Menlo Park Mall, the Woodbridge Center, lots of employment opportunities. We have Amazon as one of the biggest employers, and we're, my gosh, a hop, skip, and a jump away from the airport and the Rahway train station. We're right in between the New Jersey Turnpike and the Garden State Parkway and Route 9 and Route 1. So really, this is very easy access into Manhattan from our location. And again, we have wonderful hospitals nearby, John F. Kennedy Medical Center and Robert Wood Johnson, which is in New Brunswick. So here's the bathroom, and the bathroom includes area for your washer and dryer. There's a pantry area. That's a great bonus to put all your linens there. It's very deep, so there's lots of room for whatever you want to store. And then you've got a one-piece fiberglass bathtub. Your commode, beautiful flooring. This is a lovely porcelain sink inside the very long area for your Formica countertop. So you could store things there, a mirror, shampoos, whatever you need to have in the bathroom. Even decorations, that's really lovely the way it's set up right now. So here's another look at the bathtub. It's in excellent condition. These are very easy to clean, you just wipe it. There's the view of the bathroom door out to the hallway, and that's where your laundry room is on the other side of the sink. And this is a very large cosmetic medicine cabinet above the sink. This is a very soothing paper in this area, different than the kitchen. Again, here's another look at this spotless bathtub. It's wonderful, it's got a grab bar too, people like that. And now your master bedroom, because there's only one bedroom. So here we have both doors open, so you can see that the closet is the full length of that wall. Hot water heater is accessible through the closet. Again, the cathedral ceiling, the light fixture above, fabulous carpeting, very cozy. Great place to replenish after a day's work. Again, the closet will give you a great view of it. It's wire rack all the way down there. And it's carpeted inside the closet also. And nice and quiet. Now this is a queen size bed, and it's giving you a great idea of how large this room actually is. And you could put two nightstands on either side, and a bureau, and whatever other furniture you want. You'll see the outline of furnishings that used to be there before they moved out. So, very large. You could easily put up a ceiling fan if you care to. Here's a view of the bedroom from this angle. And then the hallway. There's the thermopane windows, and the insulation is about 6 inches thick. Here's your electric panel. That's a beautiful room. very spacious. And now let's walk through the house once again, take a peek back into the bathroom and the laundry. You can close the door and it'll be nice and quiet. There's a nice mirror that's been left in the hallway. Again, your expansive living room, your coat closet, your adorable little kitchen with everything you should want. Great prep area there. Tons of counter space. Lots of cabinetry. You can make it your own. Make it your home. Here in Carteret, New Jersey. We're in Middlesex County. It's a hidden gem. So go to our website and fill out the contact form if you're interested in this house. MyHomeInCarteret.com. We're a small family business since 1954, here to serve the housing needs of affordable budgets in Carteret Mobile Park. Thank you for stopping by.